please. In the beef, I put it on the nose and up next door. Should you know, shy guy? My feeler, you too, young shy. I'm true. My true car. Don't put long my next door. We won't tell a man for warm. I tell me, I will mean John Jay, John J. Pity, John J. Extension. There's a sun shy one in bar. Shy one in the car. One by Miss Pipe, but maybe it's called for Pisgale by Pile.
Yo, Satan, Pelano.
Answer card. Answer in the same way. Whoever took color one in that. Ogo fagwan.
Ngixolisi?
Thank you.
Fresh madala.
Fresh.
Yeah, nami ngisase sharp nje.
Yeah.
Yeah, ngicela ngifanele ukuthi ukhuphuke nami ke siyombona. Sure.
Ngijabulile ukubona lo bhuti lo nencuse ngapha next door. Naye lo fakile isandla sitshele ukuthi mina ngimgangile ngayenzayo.
Mfana kithi, naye le out to touch. Ngifuna ukuthi usipanise le opportunity uringe zonke izinto ezikhona esifubeni sakho, uyangiprostana. So that ukuya phambili sizokhona ukuthola indlela yokuthi silungise nato. Ngithi sitholele indlela kanje ngoba ngiphethe Hopman ngapha, Mr. Mtaung. So my brother, I'm gonna just give them an opportunity to talk to each other about whatever that they wanna talk to each other ngayo. And then when at a later stage, you're more than welcome to jump in. Njayam, now ngumadala, ngifithi ungiringe ngezinto ezibhayo.
Hopman, mina ngifuna ukubuza kahle kahle futhi mtaung. Ukuthi mina nganenzani, ngakenzani kahle kahle. Ngiyifila njani yokuzisa umntana nomunye umama ubuhlungu. Ekubeni akangakenza kuwo, izoba njani le nto leyo? Mina into engifuna ukuyazi futhi mama, ukuthi leyo guilty leyo bengakudli na.
Indaba yethu fethu, it's about your friends kahle kahle. Ngangakhumbula kahle. Into engibuza ngayo ukuthi labantu abangibamba inkunzi abangkwaza, I hear ukuthi abangani bakho. You denied it. Labantu laba bangkhosta, ukuthi bangithathela imali, bangithathela amafoni, bangithathela amawashi, bangkwaza nokungkwaza at the end. Ngitho, uma sengithola isitori, ngithola ukuthi it's your friends.
Angizange ngamshontshela, ayikho into engayenza kuyo. Mani ukuze ngivume, ngivumiswe induku ngento engayazi. Ngento ukuthi mina ngizwe ngawo, so ngitshela. Lo ngithathile angiletha kuwo. Azange angitshela lowo. Sengisaba nokuhamba ukuya noma kuphi. Ngicabanga mina njalo day and night. Manje ukubuyisela umuntu ngisile, angiyijwayelanga le nto leyo. Ngoba Hotman, ngicava ingcosi yakhe ikhulela phambi kwami. Ngiyazibuza ingcosi yakhe angisengizoyithathela ubaba isasencane. Izongibheka njani kusasa?
Umntana muhlala next door nakubo. I would take the drastic measures if he would even think of anything nje with my kid.
Ukushayile uthathi.
Cha ukuthi bekangishoka.
Ngimthoke once because the second time mangithi ngiyayipressa, I think because angikwazi ukuyisebenzisa le nto lena, it was off.
Into engifuke uyazi ngobhuti, ukuthi bamshaye November early or later. Kuphela.
Okay, if I state the fact ukuthi bangishaye nini, would you say ukuthi bowukhona or ukuthi bowungekho?
Bengekho.
Because at the end of the day, what's the use of me telling you ukuthi bekuyizolo, bekuyi first day of the month or the last day of the month? Also, that also leaves me with a question that puts me in the position where, like, it just makes me think ukuthi now
bowukhona. Yakhumbula ngakubuza manje.
But that doesn't matter. Whichever day it was, why does it have to concern you? Why do you worry about the day?
Uthashi mangimbekile manje ngoba bakhuluma. Ngiyabona ukuthi he's becoming more angry. And manje akusiyo into engiyibonile earlier on mina mangikhuluma naye so by two.
You know sometimes how I feel. I feel like ngalelanga lelana, I shouldn't have felt pity for you, mfethu wami. I should have actually nami ngifaka isandla. The way you went on a corner, it's like you're leading me to get to ukuthi ngikwade
yini ukwatisa njani lento ayenza ngathanda
ukuthi because it's like ngathi uyadla udlala roller coaster ngami is trying to confuse me or trying to play mind games because if we ubanje inkunzi you won't remember the time you won't remember ilanga lelo ukuthi bekuyinini
ukwenza lo muntu
wena umntwana knows much than what he's saying to me and so he's trying to protect
protector
or hide something from me for me ukuthi ngichoke and you telling me ukuthi uyabazi you know if I consistently did that, yeah. Then maybe we will tell us something more. And so, but then because I'm this kind of guy, when I want to send back with others, the hot man maybe some people or whatever, that's why I was watching Unkaya Makana around. And so, but then at the end of the day, the point of this is I still want your friends, with or without you. And so, I'm still going to get to the bottom of this.
Uthathe mangimamele akusume into ukuthi ufuna ukuxolisa nokuthola ipeace mara ngathi ufuna information ayifunayo ebhaya kumxolisa.
But what do you mean mawuthi wena you still want to usafuna abangani bakhe, what is it, what is your intention ufuna ukwenza?
I can't clearly state my intentions because of how maybe or how izophatha abanye abantu ngakhona, but then it's just the way I feel ukuthi if maybe I could encounter those people, then ngakwazi ukuthi ngibe ne clarity of me, the difference between me and them. I was attacked by people that I thought are in the same gang as I am in. So I just need to understand ukuthi where do they lie. The point ukuthi you put me in a situation where I'm in a tight corner, you know, not only being suppressed by somebody or one, but then there's a whole bunch of you guys. I can't do anything because of labantwana kidnap abayithu. What if you guys kill one of them? I understand. And we're supposed to be protecting this Abu Cherry, but then you guys are coming na the tendency nyana ya Sorrel Farm.
Azi kube hot man lento le bengiyenzile kube labantu labo bengiyenza kube ngakho hot man ngikusiza impilo yami ngithola ukuyobafuna labantu labo ukubonisa ukuthi angibazi ngahlala nje angithi uthozuza ngaexpecta yena ukuthi yenze ahamba azangenza bavele bangicitha amandla ngokuthi badala kimi ngincane vele ngiphelelwe yiwo la mandla lawo manje ukubuyisela isibi ngesibi akukho right.
So kulaba bafethu bayithu nqo
yebo
and now we touch ngiyabonga ukuthi you brought this matter to this level and to this platform where you openly express your struggles with your relationship. I would say there's an expectation from communities ukuthi amajida are leaders of society in some form and in some way, and so much is expected upon abafowethu. But it's just unfortunate that the very same people that we are expecting leadership and direction from are the very same people who are destroying one another, hating one another, and also, you know, seeking vengeance against one another. Lokho kungizwisa ubuhlungu. But again, okungizwisa ubuhlungu kakhulu is the level of violence that we find in the society. And I don't hear anything about the law enforcement, you know, society, amaphoyisa angenelela and all that. All I hear is people resolving issues at their own level, you know, by their own making, you know, and using ama mechanisms that are not ethical and that are not acceptable. I wanted to comment and say and ask abafowethu this specific question: is there life beyond gangsterism?
Life is too short. Ngibonile ngamhlanje ngiswaye ngizikhiphile banganini. Ungatrust anyone. Ungatrust umngani. Ungatrust umakhelwane wakho.
Clearly in the society, it looks like it's a turf of war between different sects zama gangsters.
Today it taught me to be a little bit more wiser and aware of things that we do. Resolving issues without violence is something a corner.
There is life beyond gangsterism. You don't have to think ukuthi impilo iphelela ku gangsterism and that's the end of it. No amount of violence will solve societal problems.
Ngathi gang violence ne revenge is side by side, and in our communities these days, ngathi into normal. Tama chance ne. Tama now njaya mfo willing ukuthi uzwakale uzowenza ipeace nomntwana. Same applies now mfowethu. Ngicela ukuvaya mina manje.
Yeah, ngisiyabonga mfethu.
Sure. My brother, thank you
so much.